Appearance of facial hairs in the woman may be due to the effect of temperature, ultraviolet radiation, pollution, and hormone. Now, for example, when the estrogen level, when the androgen level secreted by the sex steroid secreted by the adrenal cortex is more, they have developed what is called hairs on the face, what is called hirsutism. It is one of the effects of hormone. It is one of the effects of hormone, that is because of over secretion of sex steroids for the adrenal cortex.